There I am, sitting here with my popcorn, enjoying a movie with the daughter. Shrek! That comes one of my favorite parts. That's so awesome.
Wow.
Let's do that again. This was always one of your favorite movies.
It was.
I love these movies. You watched it a lot.
I watched it almost every day.
Yeah, you did. You were pretty young.
Do you know when this was made?
When it was made?
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
Early 2000s.
Let me see. Look at that Shrek. Usually it says on the back of the thing. What the? Ogre? Your movie is with Shrek. The envelope. Yeah, maybe pause it. This is, what the? Okay, this is weird. Can you open that for me, please?
Why is this in here?
Well, that's so weird. And you know who won this was Ogre.
You're kidding.
I'm not kidding. Ogre is the one who won it. And here we are watching Shrek.
Shrek's
I mean,
in your game,
what are the odds of that,
that's
right?
Crazy.
That is crazy. Okay. So we're down to like hardly any envelopes left. This is nuts.
You better go.
Could this be the Ace of Spades?
I hope so.
I hope so. Boots, don't eat the food. Sorry, our cat's trying to eat food over there. Okay. Ready?
Okay.
One. Two, three, go! Oh, the King of Hearts! Well, you're not Prince Farquaad, Ogre, but you are the King of the Ogres. I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.